Thank you. Not again. Later, I suppose. market. I mean, customer.
Now you tell your friends at high. not let me invest the gold for you? Come back soon. Customer. Bring any gold you find straight to me.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Monica Abilene with the Colorado Association of Swimming and Diving Officials. Today I've prepared an instructional video that will cover the following topics. Number one, the dive table, the five categories of dives, and the four dive positions. Our second category will be the five elements to a successful dive. Number three, helpful hints and scoring of the dive. And number four, professionalism and rule book knowledge. After today's video, I hope that this will give you a little more insight on how to properly judge the high school dive. He's going to come down to land on 2 feet. Look how far back he is from the end of the board. This can cause some huge problems in the flight of the dive.
Final aquatic palace, women's preparation. After four rounds, there you see here to the competition preparations leading into athletes and their final preparations leading into salt. This is Paola Milagros Espinoza of Mexico doing an inward 3.5 somersault. And not a bad dive for her. You see her coach shaking her head a little bit. And a great angle here from underneath the board gives you a pretty good sense of the height that these divers must face. 67.20 her score. Thank you.
Thank you. It's just hanging up.